Hey everybody, this is Dream, and today I'm going to be talking about Vera Blanc, A Full Moon. If you use this video to be a full walkthrough, you can do that. You can even just mute it and just do exactly what I do on screen, and you'll get the full 1,000. I had a couple of the achievements because I tried out the story ahead of time to see if I thought the story was decent at all before I did the quick method. Unfortunately, I didn't find the story to be very interesting, so I just used the quick method to full 1,000, and it takes about 25 minutes. Overall, it's going to require 2 playthroughs as well. Not full playthroughs. The first playthrough, you just want to do exactly what I do. Second playthrough, you want to do exactly what I do. It's pretty simple. So, let's see. Vera Blanc is developed by Winter Wolves and published by Radalaka Games. It released on November 11th, and it's $4.99 on the store. It's currently out on sale for $3.99, so it's a good time to pick it up if you're just looking for a full 1,000. This is a visual novel, so like most visual novels, it's just clicking forward to the next thing. In this game, they actually do have some mini games, so that's going to change up the thing a little bit. One of them is kind of a crossword style type of thing where you got to figure out what they were saying. In this video, you'll see several of those. At the end of the video, kind of, and then there's two other mini games as well, and you'll see that at the end of the video as well. That does kind of make it better than the average visual novel, just because of that. And I don't think this visual novel is quite as tied to one specific group of people that are gonna like it as others. You know, a lot of times they're like anime ones, or they're like these like old school like story things. I don't know, this one wasn't as bad. I still didn't really care for the story, but it was at least not as gross as some of the other ones that have come out on Xbox. I'm gonna give this game a 6 out of 10 just because it exists, and it's better than most of the visual novel games, and it's got the mini games, so that's a bonus. But it's still nothing that you're gonna really want to pick up unless you're just really into the possible thing of the story, or you just want the achievements. But yeah, so the achievements are going to take you less than a half an hour. This video is probably going to be about 26 minutes long or something like that, and it'll be, that'll help you get the full 1,000 if that's how you, if you want to use this video. If you don't want to use the video, it's going to be kind of hard, or you might want to try to find a text guide. Because the choices you do make is going to make a difference on whether you complete the game or not. Because you can die from the werewolf. When I first was testing out the game, I did that several times. But overall, I mean, as far as visual novel games, probably one of the easier, better visual novel games that exists, simply because they added some story, or some mini games to it. And then the story isn't as terrible as other of these visual novels. I wouldn't say that it's very good or anything, but I played worse. I've seen worse on Xbox, so. Overall, though, easy game to complete, cheap, good price, you know, so if that sounds like it's interesting to you, then pick it up. Let us know if you pick it up and how long it takes you to complete. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you.